Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's new joint private secretary is exactly what the royal couple need as they are being invested by a wave of criticism, a royal source claimed. Meghan and Harry hired former diplomat Fiona Mzilwam as their private secretary, it was announced last week. And the talented former ambassador can provide exactly the help the Duke and Duchess of Sussex need at this difficult moment, according to a royal source. Speaking about Ms. Mzilwam, the source said, she is the safest pair of hands you can get and that is what the couple really need right now. The move revealed by the Mail on Sunday comes as Meghan and Harry are currently involved in a private jet row, after they have been spotted taking four private jets in just 11 days despite urging their Instagram followers to become more environmentally conscious. The pair first took their son Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor to Ibiza, Spain, marking his first trip abroad. The family of three stayed at a seven-bedroom villa at the prestigious Vista Alegre estate, coming at an eye-watering £108,000 a week. Just a few days after their return to the UK, the Sussexes left again in a private jet for France, heading to Sir Elton John's home in Nice. Many commentators and members of the public branded the Sussexes' behavior hypocritical. Following an Express Co. UK's poll taken earlier this week, many readers lashed out at the couple, asking them to do what they want as long as they stop preaching. One wrote, "They are free to do what they like, but no more pontificating speeches." Another said, "Do whatever but quit bringing politics and climate change up. Quit preaching to us. Just do your duty like Her Majesty has so perfectly. Follow her example. Look to her instead of the Hollywood crowd. You are not actors." Earlier this year, Meghan has also been criticized for going at a Wimbledon match with security staff who prohibited the public from taking pictures of the Duchess of Sussex. And Meghan and Harry were in the eye of the storm again in July, after they announced their desire of keeping the press outside of the premises of the christening of Archie after spending taxpayers' £2.3 million to renovate their home in Windsor. The new private secretary has been shortlisted alongside a small pool of candidates by the Sussexes' head of communications and other senior members of Meghan and Harry's team. Ms. Mzilwam's impressive CV has likely astonished the Sussex household, who chose to hire her despite been previously interested in finding someone with previous working experience in another royal household. The new private secretary, who describes herself as a diplomat and wannabe supermom on Twitter, became in 2009 the youngest British ambassador when she was posted to Albania. And she likely conquered Meghan, who is believed to have taken part with Harry to the latest stages of the interviews for the role, thanks to her interest in women's rights. The job, the most prestigious position available within the Sussex household, will see Ms. Mzilwam supporting Meghan and Harry in their royal duties. She will also help them coordinate their official program, manage correspondence, and supervise other staff members. Meghan and Harry have faced a series of resignations in the past months, sparking accusations they were being difficult to work with, a claim fueled by sources saying the Duchess was sending emails to her staff as early as 5 a.m. High-flying Fiona Mzilwam is the new Sussex private secretary and has been taken on amid their recent controversies. A royal source told the Mail on Sunday that the diplomat is the safest pair of hands you can get and that is what the couple really need right now. The new hire comes as Meghan and Harry have come under fire for taking four private jets in 11 days for their holidays, following doing speeches on climate change. Meanwhile, Meghan was criticized for banning photos at Wimbledon and the couple have raised eyebrows for keeping Archie's christening private and spending £2.3 million on renovating Frogmore Cottage. Fiona joining the Sussex household follows the departure of the Queen's former aide Samantha Cohen, who announced she would leave following the birth of Archie. Fiona, 45, describes herself on social media as a wannabe supermom and previously held the position as one of the youngest British ambassadors when she was posted to Albania in 2009. The role of private secretary for the Sussex household involves coordinating their official schedule, supervising other staff and managing correspondence. Fiona is said to have won over the Duke and Duchess with her passion for women's rights, and was presented as part of a short list drawn by the couple's Usborne PR chief Sarah Latham. Fiona is said to live in a £1 million home in North London with her son and husband Daniel Korski, who is a former aide to David Cameron. She just completed a strategic leadership course at the Royal College of Defence Studies. The Duchess of Sussex has allegedly ruffled feathers among staff, insiders claim, after it was previously rumoured courtiers referred to her as Duchess Difficult. Kensington Palace has denied reports in the past of Meghan having a strained relationship with her staff. But there have been a number of reports about how Meghan is said to have an unrelenting schedule, reportedly bombarding her staff at dawn with various demands from as early as 5 a.m. The Duchess is said to have ripped up the rulebook when it comes to the royals with her constant messages to staff. A royal insider said, "Meghan can be difficult. She has very high standards and is used to working in a Hollywood environment." The Duchess has had a number of staff resignations since she joined the royal family in May, including Samantha, Melissa Tuvety, and Amy Pickerill. An expert claims Kate and William want to avoid Prince Harry after he said in wants two kids, maximum to save the planet. And here are 10 times down to earth Kate Middleton has been Queen Thrifty, from budget flights to bargain fashion rails.